Welcome guys to another video, and today we're going to do some online quick gameplay, Golden State versus Cavaliers. Alright, so let's start the game.
Cavaliers again playing host.
And of course I'm Golden State.
This one. They've been playing very
let's
well
get
lately.
It.
It's been four wins for them in their last five games.
And coming
with the
off
ball.
Their championship last season, that success, I believe, carried
run around
right
like a damn cat.
They played at a high level all year long and stand poised to make another run at the title.
Well, yeah, and because of their success, they go into every game with a target on their backs. They have to understand that. But, man, they have been rising to the challenge.
Now, Golden State's starting five. The incredible shooting pair of Curry and Thompson in the backcourt.
Man, Golden State,
JaVale McGee,
Steph Curry, and Klay Thompson
Durant
got the hardest shots
forward
to shoot in the game, I think. What do you guys
and
think?
Fry kicks to James. Irving for three. Good, and the assist goes to James.
Man, Kyrie shooting like that?
The NBA season can be a grind, Chris, especially in the meat of it, like right now.
Steph with the three. Air. Oh, look what my opponent's doing. He about to quit.
During these dog days of the season or the middle of the season?
That's a great question, Kevin. You just got to stay focused. I mean, whether that is how you eat, how you focus, or whether that's
you know,
how
I
you
ain't
stay
scoring
off
that's
your
some
feet.
Good-ass D
just
right now.
Sure you
look
stay
at that.
Mentally sharp, you know, and a lot of that is hanging around your family and friends as well, making sure that you stay around those that love you to keep you pumped up.
Great points. Another three for Cleveland.
LeBron glitch.
Yeah,
anybody saw that?
That every pass they make is leading to a score. Just great ball movement.
And again,
man, I can't make a damn
missing
shot.
Outside Irving. We're just about 2 minutes
defense
into the first quarter. Another miss by Irving.
Drive it up. Come on, Draymond.
Kicks to Durant.
Durant
hits it from 3-point range.
Swish.
And they can't allow him
buckets
too many open looks like that. That's just inviting trouble.
Outside Irving. That doesn't go in either for Irving.
Look at that. We both missing all our shots.
Cold start to this game for him. A lot of his shots have been off.
Out to Thompson. From past the arc.
And even without that three ball dropping for him, the defense should have done more.
Oh, look at that KD with that good ass D. Like I said,
already it's February.
Even though my offense is bad right now, check my D.
Let's take a look at the Cavaliers. Just over 2.5 minutes played here so far in the first quarter.
Step with the three, pulling up. Missing like always.
Way off the mark this quarter. It's been ugly.
I promise you guys,
Irving
next gameplay, I'll get right with Steph. You watch.
Irving. Again, Irving missing.
And boy, has he been struggling big time here in the quarter.
Well, it hasn't been his best, just to say the least. He just needs to calm down out there and let the game
finally,
play.
Klay stepping up, doing it right.
I mean, look, he's just an instinctive guy. Helping his teammates generate some offense comes naturally to him.
You're right. Tell him, Chris Webber.
And the one thing you can't speak enough about, Chris, with this Warriors team is they are just an offensive team. They have one of the toughest defenses in the league, too.
But just look at their rosters. Defenders at every position. And it isn't just defenders that can slow down one position. They have guys like Klay and Draymond who can guard multiple positions. That means you can switch. The versatility allows them to match up with anyone while throwing out their small ball lineup.
Back to Thompson.
Let's see what Cleveland got.
Out to Shumpert. Poke loose. Cleveland moving it around. Thompson misses.
That,
excellent
man.
D to force that miss there. That
you guys want some defensive tutorials? Man, let me know.
He's one of the best dunkers
in
the game.
I can get some tips.
They retain position.
My D is number one right now.
Green on Thompson. McGee dishes to Green. Outside for Durant. Good, and it's Green picking up the assist.
KD.
And it's 6 points for Kevin
Wet
Durant.
Like water.
All these open threes they're giving up have really been the driving force on this run.
board by my opponent. Let's see what he got anyways, but.
It's stolen by Green. He dishes it to Kerr. From 18 feet
Swish.
Away. Not his night so far. That's miss yep. number five with no makes. James, the best to jumper. It's deflected. Stolen by McGee.
And McGee, pass that ball. Keep passing.
Kicks to Thompson. It's hauled in by LeBron.
Oh, you were shocked when he misses open shots like that. The D should be thanking their lucky stars right now.
The D should be thanking me for missing like that.
Thompson. It's good, and he drew contact on the shot, so he will go to the line. A three-point play chance here. Cleveland shooting their first free throw this game.
And it's been an average year, really, at the free throw line for this group. Only around
75%.
One quarter in the books, and it's been a close one so far. Cavaliers lead by one. And
oh, he about to quit. Come on, timer. Come on, Tom. Keep going down. My opponent about to quit.
In a moment as we'll get underway with
who do you guys think will win this game, me and my opponent? Let me know in the comments down below.
And off we go, a close game now starting the second quarter. And from what we've seen from the Cavaliers, what do you guys see?
Defense paying huge dividends for them through the first.
You're right,
what you guys know, good plan offense for the Golden State Warriors. Floppy swing.
And now let's check out the lineup.
Klay Thompson always open all the time.
And ready to go. Here's the second quarter to play. So on the floor for Cleveland. They've got Jefferson. Felder is out.
Finally got a bucket in the second half.
Then it's Derek Williams. And it's Thompson in the pivot spot, manning the middle. Felder, the pass to Thompson. Kicks it to Jefferson.
Oh, lock him down.
Pass to Felder. That's in, coming off the assist from Thompson.
And the lead goes right back. What a seesaw affair we've got going on.
Well, that's because this is a very evenly matched game, and I would not be surprised if it comes down to a thrilling finish, too.
Cleveland's gone 3 of 5 from beyond the arc so far tonight. Here in the second quarter with a little over a minute gone.
Yeah, lockdown D.
To Felder, trying his luck deep. They get it again. Outside Jefferson. Now the pass to Felder. Shoots over Livingston. Can't connect from 13 feet out.
Felder is a damn midget. Why is he trying to shoot over me?
Out of bounds. Cleveland takes possession. With a break in the action, let's go to the 2K leaderboard. These squads have been lights out this month. The Warriors.
You're right. Warriors number
third,
one.
The Cavaliers.
I mean, guys, these are two of the hottest teams in the league right now when it comes to scoring the basketball.
Who do you guys think is going to win the NBA Finals this year? If it goes between Golden State and Cavaliers. Let me know in the comments if you go for GS or if you go for Cavs.
JaVale McGee comes in for Green, and it's Klay Thompson in for McCall. And with that shot, the Cleveland lead is cut to just 1 point on the basket from Klay Thompson.
Tie game.
And if you go back 3 seasons, the Cavs, they're the second youngest roster in the league. 2 consecutive number one overall picks. And then fast forward to the present, this is a veteran-laden team with its sights squarely set on championship.
Now look, that's pushing the action, carving out space for himself indeed.
So the whistle blows on the shot and 2 free throws for the contact right there.
My boy Iggy, shoot it.
And think about that 2014 draft. The Cavs had less than a 2% chance at the number one pick, and somehow they land Wiggins.
Yeah, and who can know if LeBron comes back to Cleveland without that asset? Sometimes Lady Luck smiles on you. The Ohio faithful, grateful for some good fortune after over 50 years of waiting
really?
For a title. Oh, great defense. They anticipated the play and got their first.
Charge.
The Warriors making a switch here.
Whatever.
Curry's checked in. Now let's go to the sideline and catch up with our Hall of Famer, David Aldridge.
Guys, we know Stephen Curry is beloved by his teammates. One of his teammates, Sean Livingston, once said of him, he's one of the most humble superstars by far. it resonates throughout the locker room. But on the court, he has some swagger, some edge.
Curry look like my opponent. All he does is play freestyle person. Basketball. Doesn't got no plays, no nothing. Time. That keeps just run around a girl. I'm just trying to
and his
pray that he gets
just
a shot.
One more thing people appreciate. Thank you, David. We've seen the lead change hands quite a bit in this one.
And guys, I think each team knows they can win this game. Just a matter who can catch that momentum.
Thompson with it. Monkey now Brody. Defended by Korver. Iguodala dishes to McGee.
That's
and it's
right.
McGee
good
with
shot.
The jam.
Yeah, how about the sharp steal and then run out? It looks like they're ready to put the hammer down.
Well, we've been waiting
about
for
three.
One of these teams, Greg, to pull away. Maybe that'll be a springboard for them.
Well, guys, if you're the other team, you now have to find a way to answer back. Can't afford to give up too much momentum.
Oh, nice play there to get a hand on that pass and tip it out of bounds.
Oh, I love the anticipation on that play. Might have stolen it if he were there just about a half a step sooner.
Catching up on the changes for Cleveland. LeBron comes in for Derek Williams. And it's
Steph,
a man
bad day today, all right? You're making nothing today.
And you can count it. He'll go to the line with a chance to make it three.
Shooting one.
Well, we knew that he was funny from working with him, but Steve Kerr has demonstrated many times.
Funny better learn how to make his free throws next time.
He can be with the media.
And you can't downplay how much that means to a team. With the Warriors, Kerr provides them a buffer for criticism with his wit.
Again, Curry missing.
And the rebound battle split evenly thus far.
Irving kicks to Liggins. Iguodala with the steal.
Iggy's trying to steal it.
From the line. Kept alive. And it's out of bounds. Nice touch by Curry. And the Cavaliers with some changes. Thompson comes in for Channing
Frye. This is definitely
and Jefferson's
not a great game for either of us today, but hey, let's see. I'll stick around with the W. Let's see what happens.
Green, he's checked in for JaVale McGee. And McCaw is subbed in for Klay Thompson. Cavaliers trailing. Irving kicks to Thompson. Iguodala with the steal. Durant for three. That ball's nice feed that time from Andre Iguodala.
Ooh, you guys heard that swish?
Iguodala's
AD all day, every day.
In the game. And it's LeBron missing. Outside Durant. In the corner, Iguodala with it. Puts up a three. He can't get it to go. And now the start of the second half. Neither side jumping out ahead through the first two quarters.
A low scoring game.
Kevin
definitely
Durant
low scoring
really
game.
Really having a great game.
And in terms of points in that first half, you know, he's now at a point where we expect him to perform that way.
Oh, yeah, he's crafty. Very difficult to defend one-on-one. We may see more double teams roll his way the second half.
And welcome back to the NBA on 2K Sports.
Oh, my goodness. You guys saw that?
As the players get ready to go.
Somebody just got baptized.
Having a nice break to get hydrated with Gatorade. And on the floor for Steve Kerr as we get into the second half. It's the Splash Brothers in the backcourt. Durant is up there with Green. And it's McGee in a passing. And Draymond Green picks up the foul. That is his first foul of the game. Chris, who do you think is the most versatile player in the league?
Wow, that's a great question. I think you have to just go with LeBron. LeBron is the most versatile player because we're not only talking about can he play point guard, can he play power forward, mm-hmm. can he pass, can he dribble. But he can also play defense, and so we mentioned two-way players
shot.
A lot.
Good,
but
good stuff.
We won't talk about the offensive skill
ooh,
set.
Ooh, look at that amazing D. Charge again.
Have a better offensive skill set than LeBron.
This game about to get carried away now.
Here's
let me call
screen.
My secret play.
On the wing, Thompson. Shot from 16. There's a whistle that goes on Amon Shumpert. And the Warriors making a change here. Livingston's checked in. About 1 minute played here in the second half.
Let's see what we got. Come on.
Green with a
smirk
for Durant. And then Durant with the dunk.
Ooh, man, another baptism.
When it comes to being a floor leader on the offensive end.
knows how to dish out some pretty sick assists as well when they need him to. You see that play right there? Now, that's a great timeout call by the coach there to try to calm his team down. They're turning the ball over.
Calm him down? It's too late for that. If you guys like the gameplay, just comment down below and let me know what other teams you guys want to see. Alright. Okay, let's get this going.
And the Cavaliers making a change here. Williams has checked in. Now let's take a look at how the shots have been
right
divided
now
up between 3-point shots and 2-point shots for the Cavaliers.
Liking the effectiveness they've shown here from three-point land. And I say, hey, shoot it more. They've been successful with a high field goal percentage, and we'll see if that continues to be a part of their arsenal.
And here in the second half of play, we're just over a minute in. Chris, you look at this Warriors roster. There are a lot of unique players at every position.
Oh, yeah, I get what you were saying, and it makes total sense when you look at their personnel. Guys like Draymond, you never see as a functioning point power forward. Curry is unique in how he plays the point and his shooting.
Rick.
The list goes on with guys like Iguodala, too.
Yeah, just take it up. Just take it up.
Durant just inside the line. Knocks down the step back.
Dang. Everybody. Kevin Durant is a god.
And that's sort of been the story here today, hasn't it?
I mean, yeah, they just have not been able to offer any kind of defensive effort tonight. Embarrassing.
And on our sideline, our reporter, David Aldridge.
Well, the league and NBA teams have become much more aware of protecting players' health, and they're finding out that rest and sleep are a huge part of that. Warriors head coach Steve Kerr said medicine and science have improved and thought processes do as well. He said in the old
days, Draymond getting hot too.
Well, we've made advances. We don't go backwards with this stuff. We go forwards. Guys, that's why they want their players off their feet as much as possible.
Good report, GA. Thank you.
Come on, KD. Put in some work.
Green.
Green, get it.
The official calls the
and
foul.
With the throwdown and the
play.
Foul.
That one on Williams.
Get it, Draymond.
Oh, taking it to the rack with power.
Hammering down the two-hand slam. Looking at who's out there now for the Warriors. Andre Iguodala. He's checked in for JaVale McGee. And McCaw is subbed in for Thompson. Now Cleveland moving it up. Irving's got the ball. They grab their own miss. LeBron outside.
My opponent doesn't know what to do now.
Now here's Shumpert. He's guarded closely. Six on the shot clock. Goes back up.
Get that D.
Williams shot is off.
Just superb defense there. You could tell they definitely affected the release of that shot.
16 feet away.
Down. Get it.
They kick it out to Green. Outside Durant. There's the triple. Good. And it's Green picking up the assist.
Man, they keep leaving KD wide open.
18 points for Kevin Durant.
18 points already. Oh, he's about to quit now. Yep, my opponent quit. GG. You guys enjoy that gameplay? Then next time I'll show a different team and then we go on from there. All right, make sure you guys like and subscribe, and see you guys in the next video. Peace.